I want to give God the glory. My brother has shared the same testimony, nothing different. But what I want also to thank God is that the same day, being on Tuesday, not Monday, on Tuesday, when I came to church here after the incident happened, so when I came to church, when pastor was praying, he said there's somebody here that had an accident and God saved him. So that is the another thing that lies my spirit to thank God, because God also lives in the realm of spirit. God has already given us victory.
Hallelujah.
For that incident. So I want to give all God glory.
And what did I say when I was ministering about? Did I mention it in rain?
Yes, you also mentioned rain.
Oh,
yes.
When he was now telling me at night that it was raining, I said, oh, because I was seeing the scene. Any of you was in the service that day? Lift up your hand if you're in the service. Wow, there were many people in the service. See, I was seeing the scene, accident, and then I saw it raining and I saw flesh on the ground. I saw heavy rain. And then he was not telling me that it was raining. I said, oh, I didn't even know it rained that time at all. I didn't even know when it happened. But I saw rain. And they now told me that it was raining. I said, oh, the devil planned negative, because I saw fresh flesh on the floor. Packed. Well, can we give a hand of praise unto God? Do it well. Okay. Tell us what the Lord has done.